Okay. From when I saved, something crazy happened. What do I have though? Why am I getting shot? What? Why did I get shot? What just happened? Cause bro, I barely have enough. I don't think I even have health. Do I even have weapons? Yeah, that's why I backed up the spear gun, because there's no weapon. 51. I could buy 2 medkits, maybe. So...
I've got a bathysphere at my lab that should be able to get us the hell out of Rapture, but we can't launch just yet. First, we'll need to reprogram a signal beacon. That nutcase Lamb's got the city on lockdown, but a hacked beacon should keep her torpedoes at bay. See what you can find.
Get my spit ammo? I got one. That's empty. Only got 2 of you. I got 115 of you. I got nothing of you. I got 4 trap rivet. Okay. So essentially, I am fucked.
The seafloor outside Minerva's den is a machine graveyard. With a little luck, you should find the beacon we need out there.
I must keep an eye on Porter and his thinking machine. There's more than one way to muscle out a rival, and I suspect that Fontaine is vying for market dominance in computing now as well. Each hour that contraption spends crunching genetic code for Fontaine brings my city one step closer to dissolution. And if Porter should begin dancing to that hoodlum's tune, well, the machine is a marvel, invaluable. The man may prove obsolete.
Yes, it's a new day.
After some searching, I made contact with Charles Milton Porter in Minerva's den. A productive exchange. Clearly, Rapture is no place to continue my research. But Porter says that if he can find a way to return to the surface, along with the programming for his mainframe, we could then rebuild the machine and work together towards the cure. I have located an Alpha Series to assist him. Subject Sigma. I must return to the surface. If Sigma is successful in Minerva's den, then the cure for Adam's curse is on its way. It is only a matter of time.
Real fucking money, bro. Just need to... Solid slab. Okay.
Sweating. I'm a boxer.
That guy sounds big. Genuinely do not have the patience.
We'll draw wrestling before the city starts pissing itself. But I don't go in for all that touchy and sweaty.
What is not working with this guy? Watch, come back. I'm hearing two. Oh. Hello? Hello? What a cunt. Okay, so calling him. Just shooting at me. Oh. Why is it not giving me a... I don't have time. I really don't have time, and I really don't care.
Gotta smash myself.
Why not?
Did you? Oh, I love you so much. Oh. Oh, I have to dodge. How did a nigga get... How? What? They had games 19... Oh yeah, it was 19... It's almost 1970s, of course they had games.
In the code pit whipped up a real doozy of an entertainment. Monitor screen hooked into a sort of
tiny airplane cockpit, yeah? And that's swell, because what shows up on screen is an X, that's you, and a bunch of O's, like a Spitfire surrounded by a squadron of Jap Zeros. You fly your little X around and shoot them down one after another. The wall caught us at it one night, called it a waste of time. I don't know. On balance, ain't it better to change what's on the screen than just stare at it?
Hey, Felix. I hear Porter is really happy about the new trajectory calculation routine. You know, the one that we worked on for 6 months? The one you took all the credit for? Oh, that reminds me. If you're looking for the key to your brand new office, you might want to check in the Circus of Values down the hall. Hope you brought your milk money, asshole.
That sounds familiar. I really cannot risk. When could I have a machine gun? I didn't have a machine gun. I must have missed it. Oh gosh, what did I just do?
Technology of Minerva's den keeps Rapture running smoothly. Unauthorized tampering with computer equipment is a punishable offense.
Continuing input of audio data into the Thinker's database. Subject, Pearl Porter.
I want to tell the recorder how we met, Milton.
Okay, sure.
I was working in my family's diner. School was starting for the fall. And one morning, in walks this college boy. Clean cut. First thing I noticed was his eyes. He sat down and ordered bacon, eggs, and coffee. He was shy, but we talked a little off and on. He came in every single morning for breakfast and ordered the same thing. I told my mama, that boy must really love your cooking. She said, he isn't coming in for the food, honey. He's coming in for you. A year later, we were married.
Yeah. Goodness. Well, be strong. Is true love them or not? Seems like it was. Property of Vareed Wall. Gosh. Is he here? Is he here? When I kill a big bad daddy, I probably won't even gather anymore. Like on a G10, I probably won't gather. Like most likely, I will not gather at all. Because I don't want to gather. Just let me just save the little sisters. I still got Adam for saving them anyway.
Family's just sleeping. Just sleeping.
Some damn fool stuck his finger in the socket. To get out through the airlock, you'll have to break the circuit somehow.
This guy is dead. Oh, I have to hack it. Boy. Oh, geez. Chill. Oh, that guy's dead. If he comes back up, I'll actually scream.
Figured out how to reprogram a bathysphere signal beacon to scramble Lamb's torpedoes. But I need access to a bathysphere, and Porter's got the only one in the den locked away at his private dock. Son of a bitch, why doesn't he open up?
If I just release Electro Bolt in the water, do I just kill myself? I feel like I have to skill myself if I do that. See you later.
Look for a downed bathysphere. They each had a signal beacon we could use.
Okay. Atlantic Ocean, wow. I didn't figure it out. Yeah, there you are. Adam.
Make yourself at home, Sigma. Soon you also will be rusting here among the trash, used up by Porter and tossed on the heap.
Doing way too much, bro. This guy, chill the fuck out. I don't get it. Rose tweaking and for what? Oh, because it's probably splice. If you splice, then I understand it. I get it. Dang. If I can get find another one, that's like a free health upgrade. Oh.
That'll do the trick. Take the beacon to the master input console in the programming wing. That paranoid bastard Wall had it installed in his office.
Of course.
Surprise, Sigma!
Is that him? Oh, that's him. Oh, you're joking. What a bitch. Yeah. Didn't think I hacked them. Okay, game plan. Where is it? Oh.
at Minerva's den keeps Rapture running smoothly. Unauthorized tampering with computer equipment is a punishable offense.
Okay, I might have to let die. There's never anything in that. I don't really care for Rivet though, it doesn't do anything. I'm exactly 33. Just did that. But chamber right behind you. Okay. Please just take me.
I promise
it won't even hurt me. Where's I'm not gathering shit. Cause that big fucker's not my friend. That was probably one of the easier ones I've done. Let me look for. I'm not greedy. I'm rescuing. I'm sorry. Half a bed. I'll do an half upgrade or an Eve upgrade. Okay, let me do an Eve upgrade. Is that? Where? Am I tripping or was there not a thing here? Like a shop here? Okay, wait. Well, I can use you. Oh, I've already taken you, I have. I don't think there's a shop down there. Oh, there's a machine. All I've really lost was burst. Yeah, it's not. I don't. Yeah, and rocket. Oh, okay. I low-key conserved. Only thing I'm missing is I just literally just used all of the ones I can use from. Oh, it's there. I could have sworn I had them. I hacked one here. Okay. There we go. Programming. I'll just use some short ammo. Armor piercing. What? What was that for? Armor piece. Oh shit. Okay, next Big Daddy fight then. How many? Oh, I only have auto hacks. Okay, well, it saves time, but I want to save them. Oh, no. It's cool.
I read to you now from the machine's prediction. Sigma enters Minerva's den. Encounters. Hostility. Sigma enters Wall's chambers. You see, the Thinker has chosen me! It does not care what I once did!
What a lousy attempt to kill me. Thank you.
technology of Minerva's Den keeps Rapture running smoothly. Unauthorized tampering with computer equipment is a punishable offense.
Adam makes it hard to sleep, forgetting things lately. So this is an emergency reminder for the code to my private storage area. I won't record the number, but remember, just look at the four groups of books on the shelf. And the sequence is obvious.
I won't record the number, what a bitch. Okay, I'ma play that one again. The books are the code.
Adam makes it hard to sleep, forgetting things lately. So this is an emergency reminder for the code to my private storage area. I won't record the number, but remember, just look at the four groups of books on the shelf. And the sequence is obvious.
Okay, I hear the glinting, chill. Four groups of books on the shelf. Oh, 2, 3, 4, 1. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Where's Wolf Fast? Oh. 2, 3, 4, 1. Open sesame! Open sesame. Tenenbaum, Adam, question mark. Leave Tenenbaum alone. Am I gonna put it? He's gonna be right behind me. Oh. What? Nah, that's a vial. I was in my bag for that one as well. Don't even do that to me.
Good. It's all hooked up. I can run the hack sequence from here. Just 1 minute. That should do it, I hope. If the hack turned out right, you are now the proud owner of one homemade signal jammer.
The medkit.
Porter worries you with Sophia Lamb's torpedoes? Ah! He fills your head with foolish visions of freedom. I can provide you more immediate concerns.
Ain't no way. course he is fucking. You are, but that's why I'm taking you. Hello? So, solid slug. Gonna be investing in that, can't lie. There should be... Okay, let me look for a vent first. This solid slug, I wanna buy a solid slug. 50. No wonder. Okay, no laser saw. I'll probably go back to that. Let me just save for now. We're well off. We essentially have no money, but we're not doing too bad. No, let me save. Okay, let me save. Okay, let's go.
So far, so good. I can feel the sunlight already. Now we just print out the machine code from the Thinker's central processor so I can take it to the surface and start to rebuild. Computer core access is at the far end of ops.
Health upgrade.
what would Rapture be like without automation? From self-opening doors to pneumatic deliveries,
chill.
Rapture's central computing keeps life running smoothly.
Oh, don't do that to me. Ow. If you want to play that fucking game, I can play that game. Wait. Hang on, mate. Okay. I wanted to play that game. What am I doing? Launcher. Yeah. I just realized I have to get good well enough just in case I fight a little sister, a big sister. Oh, that fucker rinsed me. You give me money? Oh. Not bad money. It's money on the rise. Bro wanted to do fist fights. He doesn't know I got armored shower blood. I'll be silly. Okay, next fight, I'm probably gonna use that on you. And the next two I'm gonna use on fucking big sister. I'll use that on her as well. Heavy rivet, how much is that? I only have three of that. Fuck. I feel like I can just scrape a big daddy and a big sister.
You don't even have to look at the baby. He won't even know it's
this one. Can I go invisible, please? I should be invisible, huh? Well, blew yourself up, fucking idiot. Me? Shut my dick. Where? Look at that camera. Oh. Hack you? Don't tell me I can't hack you. Oh, you're too far. Oh, I wanna go all the way. He's breathing. Someone told Boros to chill the fuck out. I knew it would give me a thank you, I appreciate it. Nothing I can get for like three, can I? Yeah, I can get a shirt. Nutrition, but I don't really care for that. Just remember that there's people there. Hello?
It's not your time to enter the core. Not just yet.
I'm frozen.
wall, you son of a bitch. He's cranked the Thinker's coolant system into overdrive. You're frozen out of the core. Head to climate control and manually reset the turbine to defrost this mess. It's the only way we're going to make it to the Thinker.
What happened there? Upgrading drill. Buck. Yeah. So that's not too bad. I'm not too bad. Against a big daddy, I could probably kill it by just dying once.
Remember to renew your identification badge on the first.